have 3 years as a defensive coordinator, and this is my first year at New Haven. For our outlook, we're going to have a clearer view once the season gets started and we see more, see our team practice, but we're going to focus on getting better every day and playing a fast tempo offense and defense and playing hard. We owe it to the seniors to be competitive this year, so we're going to try to win right off the bat.